talked to him about that. When you get your tickets, wait till you can see where your family is going to be, and it's in the order that you can. That's number one. Number two, instead of 5 tickets, you get 7. So that we can have folks cussing us out like they always do. Number three, tell your family, and I'm telling you now, this is a ticket event.
Only.
Only. We might, with a hiccup, might have 20 extra seats. Might. So the first thing is, first of all, you need to tell your people to get here on time, because at 7:45, if there's any empty seats in here, they'll be given away to the people who are outside of line for the general admission that don't have tickets. And usually people don't show up, planes don't get here, whatever the case may be. So tell your people to get here early. Those, because again, we up the tickets so that we wouldn't have as many out there trying to get in. The doors will open at 7. At 5 o'clock, we have access to the university baccalaureate service at 5. As soon as they get out at 6:15, we make the stage around, get everything ready for Black Rag. The doors will open at 7. So your tickets that you're going to get out tonight are ticket seats. So tell the people to get here at 7, 7:15, that they give you their seats. If you're in there, so that at 7:45, 8 o'clock, when we start looking around for the empty seats, it goes to the people who will be waiting outside.
Why are you smiling so hard?
So, again, I need you to remind your people, don't tell anybody at this point, if they're not part of your 7, then they need to wait till Friday. Because now this has become an event that we might have to go through this front. Dr. Michael Merrick is in the house. I said, Dr. Michael Merrick! Okay, so remember that.